news on Maui. A man is dead tonight after his car went over a cliff off Honoapi'ilani Highway near Plantation Estates Drive. Police say just after 9:30 this morning, 21-year-old Henry Vasquez was heading north on the highway when he lost control on a curve in the road, hit an embankment, and went over the cliffside. The car landed 40 feet below. Police say Vasquez died at the scene. Police say he was speeding.